This will probably be the planet's most nauseating video.